What's up, guys, and welcome to the start of a brand new series here on the channel. This, my friends, is LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Now, this game looks absolutely epic. This looks like the best LEGO game ever made, and I'm going to be honest, I've got a soft spot in my heart for LEGO games. We've played quite a few here on the channel. I've always really enjoyed them. If you're sleeping on LEGO games, make sure you cut that out right now. So I'm excited. This should be a fun series. Hopefully you guys are too. Also, a big shout out to my sponsor, G Fuel. They're going to keep me energized to pump out episodes for you guys, and they actually bumped my code up to 30% off to celebrate the start of this series. So if you guys are interested in trying G Fuel or re-upping, if you're almost out, use code TMartin, save 30%. Top link down in the description, and let's get into it. So this is crazy. We've got all of the episodes here. We're going to be able to play through everything, of course, starting with episode 4, A New Hope. But we're going to be able to go through all the way up into the new one. Look at this, Rise of the Skywalker, Last Jedi. Dude, this is going to be amazing. Here we go. Episode 4, A New Hope. This is where we're starting out. I don't know if you unlock them in order or how it works, but a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Episode 4, A New Hope. It's a period of civil war. Rebel spaceships striking from a hidden base have won their first victory against the evil Galactic Empire. During the battle, Rebel spies managed to steal secret plans to the Empire's ultimate weapon, the Death Star, an armored space station with enough power to destroy an entire planet. Pursued by the Empire's sinister agents, Princess Leia races home aboard her starship, custodian of the stolen plans that can save her people and restore freedom to the galaxy. So we've got the Death Star plans. Something tells me our plans are not gonna end up working out like we want them to. This is so cool, dude. It's literally the movie. Run, boys!
Did you hear that? They shut down the main reactor. There'll be no escape for the princess this time.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape pods.
Here comes Vader.
Your Highness, the transmission we received. What is it they've sent us?
Hope. We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
Tatooine? Then we must head to the escape pods, m'lady.
No, they will be scanning them for life forms. We must put them in a droid.
Oh my!
Looks like there's our droids.
Captain speaking. If you were wondering what those sounds were, we are experiencing some invasion-related turbulence. Please stay calm.
Love how they're all stopping to salute us.
We're being boarded.
All right. Let's hope the stormtroopers aim as well in this game as they do in the movies, huh? Popping some headshots here. Just gonna pop as many domes as we possibly can. No need to reload, no need to stop. Not gonna work on this guy, though. Remember the first time you saw this scene?
Shall we begin negotiations?
Vader is in the building!
He appears to be stuck.
That looks like the least comfortable glory hole of all time.
The Empire are now fully boarded the ship. You are no longer required to stay calm.
Can we get through here? Oh, we can build. Okay. I see you. Beautiful. Now we can shoot this. Is that going to get this thing open? It's going to unlock the gate. Nice. Oh, well. Didn't expect you guys here. Try another attack. Beautiful. Wow. Okay. We got combos here. We got more of them over here. What was... grapple? Oh, we can go around. Okay. Well, this is pretty sweet. You're happy for me? Well, I'm going to take you down. Can I shoot that? Nope. Just going to take all this down, get the extra things. Beautiful. Okay. Keep going. We got to beat Vader. We got to... Oh, that just took us in a circle. Here I was thinking we were going to have some sort of a way around the enemies, but it's not the case. We're good? Where'd you get that laser cannon from? Going this way. Let's go.
Okay. It looks safe now.
Spoke too soon.
Captain, please don't say that again.
Okay, so that's down. Grapple to this. That's going to shut that off. Ah, swapping characters. Okay, yeah, you can swap characters and stuff, which is pretty cool. I'm going to come here. I think that shuts the whole thing off, and that's going to open up that door at the end. Let's go, baby. Starting to come together. Get some extra little gems and stuff. Dude, he is insane. All right, we gotta keep going. Let's go. Hot potato. Oh, shoot. Okay, so we've got two paths here. We've got either a bunch of stormtroopers.
We must find a way to continue.
Let's put the Empire's plans to good use, then.
Go ahead and take that out. We can build something. A laser turret to blast through the wall. I'm going to go water cannon. It's a bunch of enemies out there. Let's see if we can get around them.
Some water.
Get on this thing.
I can put out those fires.
Beautiful. What's up, fellas? How y'all doing? All right. I'm just going to escape with the Death Star plans, then. No big deal. What is this? He just moves? I don't think he does anything. Okay. I was going to try to get some gems from you, but I guess not. Input the direction. Okay. Going to put in our security passcode. Unlock our phone here. Dude, this is really good so far. I like that it's... opened the airlock. Outsmarted him, baby. Let's go. I love that it's so true to the movies, but it's also got that Lego humor.
We need to cut the power to this door.
Don't you worry, Leia. I got it.
Hurry.
Take all that out. Break this. Beautiful.
You remember the password for this thing, 318? 318? I'm 764. You're kidding.
They're shutting off our escape route.
You were 318. Over there.
Gonna take the guys up top out first, I think. Snipers. Watch out. Get this guy. Beautiful. Get him up in the air. I feel like the air attacks work really well for us. Alright, those guys are down. Can build something? Akbar!
We are well aware of that, Admiral.
You're trapped! They're coming!
Okay, sir. You're gonna have to get out of the way. Thank you.
Am I projected backwards?
So is this... we're probably gonna be able to jump up to the what's it called? Move that there. Beautiful. Be able to pull this down. We're going to be able to get this door back open. That's one out of two. Bring this back. Gonna have to do the same thing to the other side. Whoop! Hello! You guys are fighting for the wrong side, my mans. Oop. Woo! That's how we get it done. Okay. So now...
We need to release the emergency levers for this door.
I got you. We are en route. That one's down. We should be able to get through. I totally don't see you guys. Oh no! Oh my gosh! Wow, you really got me there. Dude. See, that's what I'm talking about. It's like a perfect ode to the movies, but you also have these ridiculous moments.
Keep walking.
No one is getting off this ship now.
Not so fast.
Look,
it's my R2 unit. Time to get these plans to Tatooine.
What's up, little buddy? Gonna have to take these. Go find Luke.
R2-D2, where are you?
The Death Star plans are not in the main computer.
What have you done with those plans?
Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about?
Man.
Oh dear, this is such a mess.
Here we go, take it over R2.
Wait a minute, where are you going?
Gonna stay away from the electric wires.
Hey, who's that? Just a couple of droids. Hey, scary you, buddy? Of course not. Nothing scary about a sentient collection of metal and wires. What are they gonna do?
What are we gonna do? I don't know. We're gonna take all y'all out, though. Beautiful. Okay. I mean, we could shoot all this stuff and end up getting some extra gems and stuff. Nice. Sound the alarm as well. Let me see what R2 can do over here. Can he do the same stuff? Ooh. What are we supposed to do? He can open doors. Not too bad. Not too shabby. Nice job, boys. Just keep on going. Ooh, I don't... know how we're gonna get across this. Nicely done. How do we fight? Oh, we can't fight. Beautiful, just booty bumped him. It's not as intensive fighting as some of the other moves we've got, but we're okay. I always check behind you in these games. There's probably something back there, but we're not gonna take too much time off the beaten path.
I'm going to regret this.
Pick these up
occasionally. Occupied. This is the dog you're looking for.
Okay. That is the last thing I expected, dude. Let me get that open. We're going to be able to build something. We're going to want C-3PO. He can build things. Gonna build a terminal for R2 to be able to interact with, be able to get these doors open.
You're not permitted in there. It's restricted. You'll be deactivated for sure.
That guy over there, beautiful. See escape pod? And there she goes.
That's funny. The damage doesn't look as bad from out here.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away. She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
Tatooine.
What a desolate place this is. What makes you think that a settlement's over there? What mission? What are you talking about?
All right. Well, Level complete. Dude, this is sick. Kyber bricks can be used to upgrade your abilities. Open the holo projector and visit the upgrades tab. So you've got core upgrades, speedy sprint using a kyber brick. Okay, run continuously or start sprinting. Well, let's get it. Beautiful. Gonna have to collect all sorts of what are they called? Gems? I don't know what they are, but upgrades now active. Come after finding more kyber bricks and studs. Level up speedy sprint and unlock new upgrades. Sweet. Okay. So now we've got a speedy sprint. Now we can move a little bit faster. That's solid. Gotta be careful out here. I don't like these guys. They freak me out.
Goodness me.
Luke, take these two over to the garage, will you? I want them cleaned up for dinner.
Oh. All right, come on.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Well, my little friend, you got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Obi-Wan Kenobi, you're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa, just where do you think you're going?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope. Ooh, playing as Luke now. Let's go find Obi-Wan. He's gonna be out in the mountains somewhere.
That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
He excels at that, sir. My apologies, sir. That R2 of you, and it has always been a problem.
I don't think he's a problem.
I'm not gonna be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back.
Just gonna follow him till he reaches his destination. What's up, little buddy?
What's wrong with him now?
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Sand people.
Don't worry, I got us. Looks like our blaster's a little bit better than the princess's. Nicely done there. He's down as well. Looks like they're running from us, huh? Good to see you, Ben.
Hello there. You're fortunate to be all in one piece.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
You're not supposed to hit those, apparently. Okay, let me get these back. Sorry about that. So yeah, we should be hitting all these things to get extra studs.
Well, of course I know it. He's me.
These upgrades that we want. I don't want to get too side distracted, but when they're that easy, might as well. Look at that. Just slaying it. Made it to Obi-Wan's house.
Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer what questions you may have.
Don't mind if I do.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
That just scared me.
General Kenobi, I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
I've got to get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is.
This is so sad.
There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
What? This is like Star Wars and...
We must travel to Mos Eisley.
Quadruple fast forward.
We can find ourselves a pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
We can take my speeder.
Alright. Let's go take the speeder, baby. Gonna have to find ourselves a pilot, maybe a ship that can run in about 12 parsecs. Entire village was just destroyed, lost our aunt and uncle. Just gonna go. No time to mourn or anything like that. Just gonna hit the road.
Mos Eisley Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're gonna find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of locales.
We will. Let's go find this cantina and see what kind of trouble we can get into.
Oh. Let's see your identification. And bring those droids over here.
An Imperial checkpoint. Now what?
I'll handle this.
Well, I guess I'll swap to you. We're gonna use the Force. Influence him. Open up the gate. We're just gonna walk right through, baby. Oh, it's a memory game. I was pressing it as they were popping up.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
Probably don't want to show him your lightsaber, Luke. Ben, not Luke. Luke doesn't have his lightsaber yet, does he? No. This place is bustling, man.
How we got past those troopers. I thought we were done for.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded. Now, let's make our way to that cantina. We need to find our pilot.
It's gonna be bumping in here, baby.
Hey, you're droids. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
We should inquire about a pilot to take us to Alderaan.
All right, let's ask around.
A what? A pilot? Pilot? Nah, we don't serve pilot here. Sorry.
Well, he's lost in the sauce.
You seem like a reasonable fella. Hey, join us, friend. We're discussing how hydro shovels actually have nothing to do with water.
I think I'm good. I'm looking for a man who's in trouble. He's going to be sitting at
don't
a table.
Don't get on that hairy fella's bad side. At least if you like your limbs in all their usual places.
Where's Chewie at? If we find Chewie, that's where we're gonna find.
You know someone who can help us get to Alderaan. We can pay. Take me to it.
It doesn't like you.
I'm sorry. Stay out of his way.
I don't like you either.
I'll be careful then.
You'll be dead.
There's no reason for this. But we can do it here if you want to. Beautiful. Look at that turn and burn with the blaster. I didn't know we could do that. Just turn and blind fire him. The legend himself.
Han Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers. Myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
All right. Well, No time like the present to get the heck out of here. Not gonna bother myself with these trivial.
All right, let's go find this docking bay.
Excuse me, sir, but according to R2, docking bay 94 is on the other side of the settlement.
Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
So many studs to be collected. I mean, it really, we should be stopping and hitting everything we possibly can. But what do we do here? Oh, we'll just go this way. I missed the door. That was real intelligent there, Treff. All right, docking bay 94. Let's go see what the Millennium Falcon's all about.
What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this?
I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
They're on to us. We're gonna be fine. Ooh. Just insta-killed. Out of the cutscene, just instantly annihilated. His blaster doesn't shoot as fast as Leia's. It's definitely a lot more powerful. He's got to knock the helmet off and then hit in the head once or twice, does it?
Get the cockpit, the cannon, and the sensor dish. Got that furball?
Yes, R2. We can get the stairlift into position.
Right. Oh. I can help you, Chewie. What do we have to do here? We need two people? I'm gonna put this over here. Okay. And then we can activate this.
The Falcon ain't gonna fix herself.
Get up there, Chewie. Come on, bud. Okay, and it looks like we might have to do the same thing on the other side or something similar. We're gonna have to use Luke for this. To be able to use his lightsaber. Cut a hole in this thing. Is that big enough? Okay. So now we're gonna be able to build our little cockpit.
Careful with that cockpit. And don't lose my dice.
Got a flame trooper out here. This isn't good. Pick up the targeted object with the force. And then we can move and throw it. Boom, let's go. Can we throw our lightsaber? I'm pretty sure you can throw your lightsaber too. I don't know how to do it though. How about all your helmets, boys? Got blasted off somehow. All right, what can you do, Luke? Luke can do something here. Ah. We're good. Okay. Any other missing parts that we gotta worry about? Looks like we might have something over here. We've got our blaster. Uncle Ben, let's go, baby. Use the force. Sweet. I'm assuming we're gonna be able to move this. That's gonna be our turret. Nicely done. Putting this hunk of junk back together piece by piece. We have to get up there? Looks like it. More guys coming?
Get the cannon back on.
too busy for pleasing your thank you, pal. Nearly ready. Chewie, keep at it.
If you get that cannon going, we could just use the cannon on these guys. That'd be pretty convenient. Definitely, Han Solo has the best blaster by far. I like that they're all a bit different. Well, that should help us out a bit. Ooh, turrets online. Let's go.
Chewie, we got company.
I want to use Chewie. I want to run around and just throw some people all over the place. Pick up the targeted objects. Okay. So we're going to be able to put it like that. Up top here. Looks like we're going to go out in the catwalk. One last piece. Everyone's fighting downstairs and we just got to take care of this. What do we do here? Gotta move this into place. Beautiful. Got our antenna.
Chewbacca, the new sensor dish is ready for installation.
You just keep doing your thing, Chewie, and we're gonna keep...
Gotta cover Chewie.
Covering you. All right. Get over here. Nope! Not like that, sir. There's gonna be more... Shoot, there's way more of them. How do we throw our saber? Can we throw our saber? R2 to throw it? Beautiful. Oh, that is sick. Nice. Doesn't really do all that much damage, but at least it, you know, helps out a little bit. It always wants Luke to put on the Stormtrooper's pants. Trip him up. Just keep going around, keep stopping these guys as much as we can. Ooh, R2, can you hop on this? What does this do? Move this over here, beautiful. This is gonna do something. Hopefully. Ah, it shut all the doors, so now we're not gonna have to worry about snipers anymore. Should have done that earlier, would have been very smart to do that first thing, but it's all right. The travel time with the bullets is insane. All right, Chewie, come on, buddy. We are almost out of time here. Watch this. You just gotta be patient. Wait for the right opportunity. Bam, there it is. Anybody else up top? And there it is. Woo, she's live.
Attaboy, Chewie, keep going.
Okay.
Of course we need to get inside, wise guy. Get that ramp over.
Well, not quite done yet.
It won't last much longer if we don't get that ramp down.
Make sure you fix it properly. We need to get out of here in one piece, rather than 7,000 little.
Get that ramp, bud. Come on. All right, we just need to defend until, Chewie fixes the ramp, I guess. Beautiful. Use those explosives to our advantage. Really like using the blasters. Woo! Dude, the... Look at that! You thought you were coming at me to do something. No, sir. The jump attacks with the lightsaber is insane. Get a nice little combo going. And that should be just about it. He's almost done. Take one more out. Chewie, you ready? Come on, bud. There it is. There it is. All right, let's get out of here, people. Come on. Time to go.
Chewie, get us out of here.
They were the droids we were looking for.
Go strap yourselves in. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
What? It's been destroyed.
Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
Welcome to the Death Star.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes, yes, no? Yes, yes, that's. Yes. Just a mirror.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me.
We are deep in enemy territory here. I don't know if I like this, but gotta get into it. What's going on here, bro?
I'm supposed to report to the control room, but this stupid door is on the fritz again. Where's a maintenance droid when you need one?
That's not gonna be a problem of mine. Let's just keep going.
These uniforms will let us use those terminals?
Okay, gotta memorize the code. Up, up, right, down. Up, up, right, down. Some real tight security they're running on this ship, that's for sure. How you doing, sir? Nothing to see here.
Guess we get to test out the thermal detonators this suit is packing.
Okay, and then we're gonna be able to swap to R2, and he's gonna be able to unlock this bad boy. Okay, so let's rotate all the way around. Get to the outside. There we go. Alright. It's one side. Got another side over here. Is there something we can do? No? Pick this up? No? Push this? That's going back to that door he was having trouble with. Okay. Back out this way. Looks like we helped him out. Nothing to see here, folks. Just going about our stormtrooper business. Nothing to see here. Little break room. And off we go.
Well, hello there. What can I do for you today?
There you go, Chewie.
He says he has found the main controls to the power beam that is holding the ship here.
I must go alone. The Force will be with you. Always.
Princess, she's here?
Princess?
I love you.
I'm afraid she's scheduled to be terminated.
But we've got to do something.
We'll meet you back at the ship.
Oh, goodness me.
All turbo lifts and primary doors are offline until the rebel intruders are found.
All right, well, we've
You're
got
our prisoner, and we're taking you
prisoner
to the
Chewie here.
Center. Got it? Because we're gonna rescue the princess. That's why.
This helmet just doesn't sit right.
Nothing to act here
calm.
Transporting this dirty Wookiee to his cell.
Power to all turbo lifts has been shut down until you imbeciles find those rebels.
Chewie, you gonna be able to get through this? Using his crossbow too, not too bad. Nicely done, bud. All right, back at it. Ooh, we're good.
So Vader was all like,
throw a grenade up there. What does that do? Is that gonna open something up for us? Can we get up top here?
They cracked me up. Did Vader do the whole lifty up?
I don't know how we get up to this. I don't think we're gonna be able to. Let's just keep going.
Finally, cover me for 2 minutes while I use the refresher. Just keep going on about the intruders.
Gotta find a way of telling all the troopers to stand down. Well, they ain't gonna listen to us.
Trick the Imperials into powering up the turbo lifts. We've got a Vader costume here. Can we potentially... It's not really Vader. Is there anything in here? Oh, we can... Ah, we're gonna build. Okay, now we can probably put this on the camera.
This is never gonna work.
I'm gonna need you to get out of the way, please. All right.
Intruders have been found and are being punished for coming on our moon ship thingy. So everyone can start using the elevators again.
Perfect.
Vader, let's get these back up and running.
I feel like we should have worn the head. Make it a puppet works too. All right, time to get our prisoner to the lifts. Joke is not funny, Chewie.
So this should take us straight to the detention center, right, Chewie?
The Star Wars elevator music? Are you kidding? There's so many little hidden things. I'm sure I'm missing stuff, too. Triangle? What's she drawing? How you doing, sir?
From cell block 1138.
Why? Who is he?
He's one mean Wookiee, sir. Real arm pulley. You definitely want him locked up.
I have no record of a transfer.
Really? Well, we can let him go and he can pull our arms off if you'd like.
Very well. Hurry up. Open the detention center and get the Wookiee secured.
Thanks, boss. Alright, I guess... This is how we're gonna get this open. We need four buttons pressed at once.
It's the intruders! Attack!
Look out, he's loose!
Oh, okay. Well, I guess we probably weren't supposed to do it that way, but we're fine. We blew our cover a little bit. He's down. Only a couple of guys. We should be able to take them out, no problem. Beautiful. Okay.
Everything's under control. Situation normal. Had a slight weapons malfunction, but everything's perfectly all right now. We're fine. We're all fine here now, thank you. How are you?
We're sending a squad up.
Negative. We have a reactor leak here now. Give us a few minutes to lock it down. Large leak, very dangerous.
Who is this? What's your operating number?
My number is 2464. Yeah, 2464.
2464? That's my operating number.
You pulling my leg, pal? You're some kind of spy or some kind of rebel infiltrator? I ought to report you to.
Han, you are...
No. I assure you, I'm no rebel spy.
Talking with your foot in your mouth.
I don't believe you.
I'll ask you one last time, pal. What is your name and number?
You're through to housekeeping. You need new towels?
What's going on? I'm gathering a squad and coming up there right this second.
No, sir. We'll bring the towels to your room. Just relax. Hello? How can we be so foolish?
Okay, we need to get this thing open. That was great. Well done. Okay.
Let's get goodbye to our lab.
Chewie, I need you to go to work here for us. Take care of these boys. All right, we got that. So what's... I'm confused. We're changing rooms here. One is where Leia is. Oh, she's vent. She's trying to tell us. Oh, it's this one. Ah, I see. Perfect. Oh, you want to get... Okay, I misunderstood. We want to have all of these showing that symbol, I believe. If we get them all to show... I clicked it because I thought that was the you know button to open it. But if we get them all showing... Oh, we can make the whole thing. Okay, it's not about like clicking that one. It's about making that combo. Got you. Okay. Thanks, Leia. She was pointing at the center one, so I thought she was trying to get us to click that one. Coming to get you, girl.
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you. Hey, come on.
Can't get out that way.
This is some rescue. Into the garbage chute, flyboy.
Get in there, you big furry hoe. I don't care what you smell.
Not the best idea.
What an incredible smell you've discovered.
Ooh. It could be worse.
It's worse.
3PO! Come back, 3PO! 3PO! Where could he be? Look out! What is that thing?
Dianoga.
Zai, hit it in the eye!
I mean, we can do that. Can I just shoot it? Watch where it's gonna pop up. Come on.
Whoa, get it up! Get it up!
Got him there? We're good.
One thing for sure, we're all gonna be a lot thinner.
Sorry, didn't mean to shoot you in the face, princess. Just focus the eye here, Trev. Focus the eye. You're gonna be fine.
Look out, the walls are moving in again.
We're good. Just stay out of range of that.
Hey, everyone, look out.
Beautiful. We've almost got him here.
It's getting even worse. The walls are coming in again.
We're gonna be fine. Just keep running in circles. Keep doing our thing. We're losing real estate here, though. Gotta get one more hit. Throw a grenade. He's got a helmet on. And that should allow us to finish it off. Sorry, Chewie. Grab all these.
There's people down here, you know.
We have to stop these walls. Let's build something.
If you guys would stop watching the lizard playing piano on YouTube, we could...
Curse my metal body, my poor master.
Rapio, we're all right! Hey, open the pressure main attach on unit number 326-3827!
Oh, whoa. Thank the stars on... Wait for me!
Seen that new VT-16?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to bother you, he just...
What was that?
Nah, it's nothing.
Maybe it's another drill.
Come, my friends. Must be swift and silent.
These jokes are so dumb, dude.
What the...
Maybe it's another drill. All right, let's go. Let's keep on moving through. I would imagine we're not very welcome here. Vader can sense our presence. He's gonna figure that out sooner or later. Let's try to be quick.
What is it, my little friend?
He says the tractor beam controls are just up ahead, but we will need to bypass some security to get there.
We can do it. No worries. Spin this guy all the way around. Go to the outer, oop. Sorry, forgot those are connected. So now we can spin this, and then we want to go to the outside. Be able to get it.
Superb. The tractor beam controls are this way.
I mustn't be seen. My Jedi skill should be of assistance here.
I'm gonna distract him. Hi, How are we gonna get them to turn around, though? We're just gonna have to take these guys out. We're fine. I think we're supposed to be in here. Beautiful. Jump across.
Such a long way down. Old Vader. Okay.
Made it.
A presence I have not felt since. No, that wasn't it.
Still thinking about it.
Yes, that's. No, I don't know. Aha! I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again, at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
There she is.
You came in that thing? You're braver than I thought.
Nice, come on.
Thank you, Chewie. I appreciate you, big dog.
It's them. Blast them.
They've got no blasters.
Get back to the ship!
All right, well... Looks
Falcon
like this
has
is
to be
our opportunity. Take a couple of these guys out before they even turn around. Dude, his blaster is so good. Probably gonna have to break this. No? We're getting ideas. If we shoot that thing, it should blow it all up. Chain reaction. Nice job, Han. Time to get out of here. I think we've overstayed our welcome.
I'm allergic to Wookiees. Deal with them, troopers.
Shoot. Okay, we got more issues here, but we're going to be fine. I'm going to switch to Chewie. Let's go, Chewie. I wonder what his up-close attacks are like. I was hoping they were going to be a lot better, but they're pretty normal. Down. Nicely done. Obviously, his crossbow is going to be pretty outrageous. Keep going. Can we take over that turret somehow?
Great. I thought they might have run out of storm.
Gonna take these guys out one at a time. Can we kill their turret too? It's offline. At least temporarily. Or fully. It's gonna break right through your defenses. He's down. And the last one. Sorry, Commander. Okay. What do we do with this? Take this and put it back in over here. That's going to give us access to the lifts, I believe.
The Falcon's our only way out of here. Come on.
Han, you copy? We can't get this door open. We're going to need your help.
Copy that, kid. Hold on.
There's a button we can press, it looks like. Oh my gosh, dude. His thing is insane. Can we just shoot that? Beautiful. Come on through, kids. And let's keep it going.
No princess, no reward. So be careful.
Troopers, stop them at once.
All right, let me show you how a real princess does it then. I feel like she's better getting up in their face, for sure. She's pretty versatile. He's down. I feel like the blaster's a bit of a secondary for her, but we're good.
How about this rescue, huh? Not bad, right?
Well, we're still alive, so it's going better than I expected.
Heading up this way. Ooh. All right. He's down. What's up, dude?
Everyone fire! Stop, Vincent. You're going nowhere.
The good news is they can't really... I mean, they're not supposed to shoot us, right? Because they want us
to... You'll never escape, and you'll never get this key card.
Can we access this?
How are we going to get those force fields down?
We're gonna need a helmet.
The console! We were able to use them earlier when we were dressed as stormtroopers.
Can I put this on? Got that. Throw these on. The helmet. Ah, beautiful. All right. Stormtrooper Leia, reporting for duty. Right up, down, left. Right up, down, left. Boy's got a great memory.
Well, I never.
Sorry, sir. I'm gonna have to borrow this console from you. Thank you. Got this, and we should be able to throw this. Let's look back out this way. Put it in here, and we're gonna be able to get through the door. Looks like we're gonna need R2 potentially. Oh no, we're good.
I think we took a wrong turn.
There's no lock. They're gonna get through.
Blow that up.
Over there.
Work smarter, not harder. Come on. There it is. Anybody else? No? Oh, there's one more over there. Come on, Luke. You got any idea how to get across here? There she is. She'll be able to grapple and swing from that.
Good luck.
Back to the Falcon.
Ben?
Your powers are weak, old man.
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
No!
Wink, wink!
Run, Luke, run!
We're out. Dude, such an epic moment.
Not a bad bit of rescuing, huh?
At least the information in R2 is still intact.
It's not over yet.
This is so good. I it's been a while since I've watched the movies. I need to re-go through them all, but reliving everything is pretty sick. So you guys have it. I think that's a great spot to stop this first episode. Thank you guys so much for being here. I'm having a blast. And if you guys want more, all you got to do is just drop a like. Let me know. I think this will be a lot of fun. So thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.